Hi, my name is Ethan, and I'm 12 years old.
I'm Tegan, and I am 10 years old. We are going to tell you a few facts about human trafficking.
There are an estimated 27 million adults and 13 million children around the world who are victims of human trafficking.
There are more human slaves today than ever before in history.
80% of those who are sold to sexual slavery are under the age of 24 years old.
According to UNICEF, over the past 30 years, more than 30 million children have been sexually exploited through human trafficking.
Human trafficking is the only area of transnational crime in which women are significantly represented as victims, as perpetrators, and as activists fighting this crime.
The FBI estimates that over 100,000 children and young women are trafficked in America today. They range in age from 9 to 19, with the average being age 11.
According to the U.S. State Department, human trafficking is one of the greatest human rights challenges of the century, both in the United States and around the world.
Today, a slave costs about $90 on average worldwide.
Everyone agrees that child sexual exploitation is horrific. Many feel compelled to take action, but don't know where to start. Our friend Pibum is the founder and director of the HUD project in Thailand. The U.S. State Department named her a 2017 TIP Hero for her visionary work, promoting a child victim-centered approach throughout Thailand.
The HUD project exists to prevent, protect, and restore child victims of sexual abuse and human trafficking.
HUG was founded and is run by Thai nationals, working to promote change from within their country.
Victim services include providing shelter, medical treatment, counseling, legal assistance, rehabilitation, educational and vocational training, and job placement.
The goal of HUG is to guide child survivors of sex trafficking into healthy, independent adulthood.
Thai case managers with HUG are able to provide food, clothing, stuffed animals, and other practical assistance, along with comfort and encouragement.
$5 provides a stuffed bear, $38 provides a one-hour counseling session, and $425 provides legal assistance all the way to the justice system. We just want to thank Pibum and all of her friends who work with her at the HUG Project in Thailand, and we want to try to encourage all the kids that they work with.
In the month of December, every day we are going to draw a picture that represents joy and freedom. And here are our first pictures. Our mom and dad are going to post the pictures and leave a link to the website of HUG, and please leave an encouraging comment, and thanks for watching this video.